Councilmember Inez Barron said a statue of Jefferson, an American founding father and slave owner, was inappropriate in a room where New Yorkers gathered to govern.